Hello and welcome to this Caribbean Heritage Month's Pan in Jazz. My name is Kobie Andrews and I'll be playing a list of tunes here for you today. First up on the list, we have Pan in A Minor by the great Lord Kitchener. I hope you enjoy my a cappella rendition of this song. Jazz song now, titled Fly Me to the Moon, most famously sung by Frank Sinatra. Today I have a backing track and I will be playing that song for you guys as well as some jazz improvisation on it. I hope you enjoyed it. Jazz song, and its history is basically somebody saw the autumn leaves outside and wrote the song. You know, the French lyrics and the English lyrics are pretty different. You know, in the French song, they talk about missing your love during the autumn, and when they translated the lyrics over to English, it came out as the autumn leaves fall by my window rather than. Since you left me, I've seen the autumn leaves and autumn rain crying by my window. So that's just a bit of history behind the song, you know, something that I noticed with autumn leaves. So with that being said, I hope you enjoy it. And here we go, autumn leaves.
Thank you.
Enjoyed Autumn Leaves. Alrighty, next up we have Sparrow's Outcast. Now, this is a song that many of you older folks might know. Certainly not one that I knew, but here it is, Sparrow's Outcast.
Thank you.
Outcast by the Mighty Sparrow. All right, next we have Full of Vibe. This is a song that you folks in Trinidad might know. It came out a couple years ago with the Soca, and I'm gonna play it. It's by Voice and the great Marge Blackman. So let's hear Full of Vibe.
Thank you.
Until Next Time. Now, Until Next Time is a song that I wrote a couple years back. And it is a jazz-ish, calypso-ish song. It's kind of a mixture of both. And I hope you enjoy it. All right, this is Until Next Time by me, Kobie Andrews.
Thank you.
Next time, again, my own composition. Next up, I will be playing you guys a set of jazz songs, right? So in this set, we're gonna have quite a few songs. I'll remember April, The Girl from Ipanema, Cherokee, right? These are all jazz songs. Some are Latin, some are not. And, you know, I kind of like Latin music. You know, I feel like a lot of jazz music, you know, comes from calypso music and Latin music alike. Those rhythms can be found everywhere, right? And jazz musicians find inspiration from calypso artists, Latin artists, Brazilian samba music, right? And I think that's a beautiful thing, you know, the way the music combines itself. So with that being said, I will be playing a mixture of all these kinds of tunes today, starting off with a jazz standard called My Shining Hour. Thank you, and this is My Shining Hour. Thank you. Saudade. This tune is a Brazilian song by the great Antonio Jobim. He's a Brazilian jazz artist who came up in the 60s, you know, composed a lot of this music. And this is one of my personal favorites by him. So without further ado, Chega de Saudade by Tom Jobim. Thank you. For you guys, The Girl from Ipanema. Again, this one is by Tom Jobim, and I hope you enjoy it. Yep. So, Girl from Ipanema. Thank you. Tunes tonight. I want to play two more jazz tunes for you all, Cherokee and I'll Remember April. Now, these tunes are older tunes, you know, and they stem from, you know, the earlier years of jazz. So, in the beginning of the 20th century, there was a man named Charlie Parker, and Charlie Parker was one of the earliest jazz players, jazz artists, to kind of like revolutionize jazz into what it is today. Basically, jazz went through several different phases, but the most influential phase that jazz went through was called bebop, and that was what Charlie Parker introduced when he played tunes like Cherokee, I'll Remember April, and other tunes like that, right? So bebop is kind of like a fast, upbeat, staccato kind of jazz, right? And that is what I'm going to be playing for you guys today. So Cherokee, without further ado, I'm gonna play Cherokee for you all.
Thank you.
Next up we have I Will Remember April. Just gonna pull that up for you all. Alright, here we go. I Remember April. A bit of history behind I Remember April as well. Something I like about this song is that in the beginning of the Clifford Brown rendition of this song, you kind of hear like a vamp, right? And this vamp repeats itself for 2 minutes straight, right? I can't remember who else was on that recording. Maybe it was Max Roach. But this vamp has a calypso beat to it, right? For 2 straight minutes. Boom, 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 you know? Over and over and over and over and over again. Clifford Brown himself was actually a genius in the 1950s. Tragically, he died at 22 in a car crash, leaving behind only 4 years worth of recordings. But this was one of them. And with that being said, I will now play for you guys I'll Remember April. Right? This will be our last tune for tonight. Thank you. Coming, and I appreciate you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed our Caribbean Heritage Month Jazz Pan performance, and I will see you next time.